it's way past what other niggas is doing.
Like, money has nothing to do with it. Money has nothing to do with fly. So if you like, well, I ain't have money. Nah.
You gotta be above the norm. You can't be doing some stuff regular people is doing.
Knowing that everything comes from within,
being out of the norm, being extraordinary with the way you carry yourself and being a trendsetter.
You know what I'm saying? It ain't about looks, clothes, or nothing. That's a mind state, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be fly up here, you know what I'm saying? And that's just being different.
Definitely need to be different, different dope. So fly is not your everyday, run-of-the-mill, bandwagon, experiment.
And fly is to be on top of everything. When you fly, you're in the sky, but not, you can't come down.
You have to pretty much go outside the box to be fly. When you can stand out in a crowd, or like if you happen to just walk past and all heads turn, then you know that you fly.
Fly is innovation. You know, fly is a state of mind. You know, it's more of a confidence. I think, you know, a lot of people think that fly is, you know, I got the new J's on, or I got the, you know, I got the fresh gear on.
I think it's how you present yourself as a person to everyone.
It means being true to yourself is being real. It's self-centered.
Look at different things. Fly is a lifestyle. It's a state of mind.
It's being able to do what everybody wants to do. Some can or cannot, you know?
You can be you in a world full of motherfuckers that don't want you to do that or want you to be something else. That's fly to me.